you build the word of God in your life, have time for the word of God.
He wants you to enforce your victory over the devil.
You must know the difference between what God is doing in your life and where God is going with your life.
May the Lord help you to discern where God is standing and why God is saying what He's saying.
I say you are carrying something. You are not ordinary. You are supernatural. You are supernatural.
I declare to you tonight, even as this word of God is going out, everything that's called darkness must disappear.
Grace will give you supernatural enablement for supernatural assignment.
Give me your goals. You will see